Welcome back, viewers. Today we discuss something about Deep Ocean Mission. What is it, and what was the main reason for it? It has six main objectives to achieve it. It has six major components in this project. The central government approved a proposal to roll out a deep ocean mission to explore the deep ocean for resources and develop six deep sea technologies for sustainable use of marine resources. The decision was taken by the Union Cabinet at its meeting chaired by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Minister Prakash Javadekar. This project support the blue economy and take India into a new era. The proposal for launching the deep ocean mission came from the Ministry of Earth Sciences. Javadekar said that under this mission, a mineral study will be conducted 6,000 meters deep in the ocean. The mission will also study the changes, if any, noticed due to climate change. Under the mission, a study will be conducted on more deep sea biodiversity. The ministry said an advanced marine station will be set up for ocean biology under the mission. There will also be an offshore thermal energy center which will help new emerging sector. After the US, Russia, France, Japan and China, India will be the sixth country to have this kind of technology. The estimated cost of the mission for a period of 5 years will be ₹4,077 crore, and it will be implemented in a phase-wise manner. The estimated cost for the first phase for the 3 years, 2021 to 2024, would be ₹2,823.4 crore spent for this mission. The Deep Ocean Mission will be a mission mode project to support the blue economy initiatives of the government. The Ministry of Earth Sciences, that is MOES, will be the nodal ministry implementing this multi-institutional ambitious mission. The mission consists of six major components, like development of technology for deep sea mining and manned submersible. Next thing is development of ocean climate change advisory services. Third one is technological innovations for exploration and conservation of deep sea biodiversity. Fourth one is a deep ocean survey and exploration, energy and fresh water from the ocean. The final one is an advanced marine station for ocean biology. These are all the six major components consist in this mission. Now, the estimate cost of the mission for a period of 5 years will be ₹4,077 crore, and it will be implemented in a phase-wise manner. Initially, they started for the 3 years, that is from 2021 to 24. Thank you. The Deep Ocean Mission was approved on 16th June 2021.